So here we go, Dusty Rhodes. The big one.
Yeah.
The gold is on the line, and there's the challenger, handsome Heath Miller. What do you know about him?
Okay, Heath Miller's got a tremendous amount of skill. He's hungry, and this is an opportunity. You know, in any company, anywhere, any football team, there's one guy that wears the best, and the best is the Florida Heavyweight Champion. Believe me, I know. I had it 9 times. It was an unbelievable feeling to put that around my waist. It even drove me to become World Heavyweight Champion. I won that, got a chance to become World Heavyweight Champion. That's how important this title is. Jack Briscoe, you go down the list.
Holding the title, this man wears it right now. Jake Hager has not been beaten since coming to Florida Championship Wrestling.
No, You're in for a treat. Young man out of University of Oklahoma, 2 times All-American. But he brought with him the skills of the mat with a ability to really be a champion. He's a throwback to Jack Briscoe. When you look at Jack Briscoe, you go back and you look at the reign that he had, the mat work that he had, the attitude that he had to become Florida champion and world champion. It's great.
Introducing first the challenger from Pinesville, West Virginia, weighing 235 pounds, handsome Heath Miller. And his opponent from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 272 pounds, he is the current Florida heavyweight champion, Jake Hager.
Certainly looks like the heavyweight champion.
Yeah, he's going to get better. And
see the way he moves. You know, he's ready for it too, but Hager will, for him to beat Hager, he's got to be with his A game. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Heath Miller had to win several preliminary bouts in the weeks leading up to this main event just to become the number one contender. He's earned his shot here tonight. Let's see if he can make the most out of it. The man known as a rock star without the instruments.
Yeah, that's true. But another thing about him, anybody from Virginia, West Virginia, you know where he's from?
Yes.
They bad. You know, they got a temper. They got a temperament about him, and I know for a fact that this guy can turn it on when he needs to. But I mean, right now he's just so much powerful. Big Jake Hager.
In West Virginia, a blue collar state. Everyone there very hard workers. They know.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
What it takes to get the job done, and so far Heath Miller and the Florida championship or the Florida heavyweight champion. Getting pushed around a little bit.
Well, he's trying to get into, you know, his gut wrench, and that's what it's all about. Once he clamps you in that, it's all over. So he was trying to go there with that great amateur move, right, you know, with that gut wrench. But right now,
And Hager leaving Miller out to dry, and how about that for a high knee, Miller?
You're out here to win this match. You're out here to win this match, so you got to take advantage.
To win, and he's going to do it by any means necessary.
What I'm saying is, I think Heath Miller have something in him to come back in a little bit here, even though he's going to beat like a dog right now and stomp him.
Not going as expected thus far. And now Hager going to abdominal stretch, and that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Great stars that were here. Bob Arden, a senior, was here, and they use that abdominal stretch. It stretches your abdominals. It does just what it says it does.
So Miller, right now, taking shots to the gut. Hager is spreading out the pain, isn't it?
Yes, he is. And that was a lot of support.
You're kind of going against conventional wisdom.
There you go.
Wouldn't you say, Dusty, you want to pick out a body part and work on it, don't you?
Yeah, I did. But what happened right here is Heath Miller, like I said, turned this thing around a little bit.
Heath Miller trying to find his second win, and he may have done it. And a second one now. And the athlete from Oklahoma and the champion, Jake Hager, in trouble.
Yeah, Jake Hager floundering right now. You know what I mean? He's not in control. You take somebody that good out of control, but there's a good move right there. You got to have an equalizer. Grab it one leg and we'll get it done. You need to get in that clubber around a little bit.
Once again, you're watching Miller, the challenger, wearing the long pants, facing off against the champion, Jake Hager, undefeated since coming to Florida Championship Wrestling.
Ooh, big right. Gonna see if we can capitalize right here. Heath up to top. Wow, what an agility.
Cat-like.
Yes.
What's he gonna do? Oh my! His momentum helped him, but the referee says his shoulders are down.
Killed right there.
my, look at the strength of the champion, Jake Hager.
That could be it.
And ladies and gentlemen, he is still your FCW Heavyweight Champion.
The winner of this match and still Florida Heavyweight Champion, Jake Hager.
Well, Dusty, just kind of sum up what we saw from the champion.
Impressive move, more veteran move, didn't make a green mistake, retained his title, stayed undefeated.
So there you have it, the debut episode, the return of FCW. Saw the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, we saw John Cena, and we saw Jake Hager, the FCW champion, retain the gold. Thanks for joining us from History Tonight in Tampa, Florida. We'll see you next time from the FCW Arena.